Captain's log, stardate 52179.4. After salvaging the Delta Flyer, we've resumed our course toward the Alpha Quadrant. I now have to turn my attention to a matter of discipline. Lieutenant Thomas Eugene Paris, you are guilty of insubordination, unauthorized use of a spacecraft, reckless endangerment, and conduct unbecoming an officer. Do you have anything to say?
Regan needed my help.
In doing so, you disobeyed my direct orders.
Yes, ma'am.
You violated the protocols that govern this crew.
Yes, ma'am.
You nearly caused an armed conflict with the Minaeans, and frankly, you're lucky to be standing here right now. I would have destroyed your shuttle if necessary.
Yes, ma'am. Permission to speak freely. Riga's people weren't going to listen. They were going to ignore our warnings.
You don't know that.
Riga knew. And I was the only one who could help them.
I understand your passion. But passion alone doesn't give you the right to take matters into your own hands. 4 years ago, I released you from prison and gave you a fresh start. Until now, you've been a fine officer. Your service on this ship has been exemplary. I really believed you were past this kind of conduct.
I've never been very good at playing by the rules. That doesn't mean that serving under your command hasn't changed me. For the better. At least this time I broke the rules for a reason. For something I believed in.
I admire your principles, Tom. But I can't ignore what you've done. I hereby reduce you to the rank of Ensign. And I sentence you to 30 days solitary confinement. Take Ensign Paris to the brig.
I know the way.
Rise and shine, Ensign. Your 30 days have been served. You may want to shave first.
Yes, sir.
Taurus to Paris.
Go ahead.
Rumor has it that you're free for dinner.
Gee, I don't know. Are you sure you want to be seen associating with an ex-con?
My quarters, 0700. That's an order, Ensign.
Yes, ma'am. Resume recording. Well, I'm out now. Back to my duties. I honestly don't know if I'll ever understand you. Or what went wrong between us. But I hope this letter helps you understand me a little better. Computer, file letter in my personal database. And transmit when we're within range of Earth.